Hey y'all, this is SpotKitty2017 and welcome to another video. Star Stable, I hope you are watching this because this is Spirit Mistakes. I actually found three of them, but there's probably a whole lot more. So I'm going to start with the basics. I did this in the bloopers at first in my other video of Spirit. The first one is his eyes. This eye over here, it has more white that you can tell. I mean, if you look at the picture that I took during the other video, he has more white on this side, and it kind of looks like he's blind in this eye. I mean, are you serious, Star Stable? And then this eye, it looks completely normal. I mean, the white pupil, right there. See, the white pupil, it's a lot bigger, and it looks blind. So, Star Stable, you really need to fix that. About is the way he rears. Instead of bucking, he actually rears, but when he rears, it kind of looks like his legs are kind of broken, and when he lands, it looks like they're cocked, like crooked. So, I mean, you might not see it at first, but like when he rears, they're broken and he's just like rearing in the air, like in pain. So, Star Stable, you really need to fix that. And that is not how he rears at all in the movie. I mean, in the movie, he rears like kind of pawing at the eagle or something. Are you serious? And then the way he lands, it just looks terrible. The third thing I want to talk about is that I actually noticed today, when I was riding horses today, which is May 21st, 2017, I have a horse named Spirit. And I was figuring out why she was named Spirit. I mean, I could tell by the color and such. So, and then I compared it to the movie Spirit and then the Star Stable Spirit. I don't know if y'all realize this or not, but this is not the real Spirit. This is probably Spirit's brother. Why do you ask? Because Spirit from the movie does not have a white stripe on his face. He does not have a white stripe on his face, guys. If you look from the movie, he has no white stripe down his face at all. So, Star Stable, are you kidding me? You didn't even get his look right. Star Stable, he doesn't even have a white stripe. Did you just do that to make him look cuter, or what in the world? Because he does not have a white stripe, and this is probably not the real Spirit. This is probably his brother. Trust me, guys. Just look up Spirit Horse and you will see all of these photos that, and he had never had a white stripe on his face. Well, maybe in here, which is the Star Stable version, but that is not the real Spirit. That is his brother. So, yeah, Star Stable, I hope you are watching this and make sure you fix these because the stripe throws it totally off. This is not the real Spirit. I mean, I'm very mad at Star Stable. I mean, the way he rears, the eyes, and mainly the stripe, there's probably a lot more that y'all can spot, but the stripe just bugs me off. I mean, okay. But alright, y'all, yeah. Thank y'all so much for watching. Have a great day. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. And tell me if this was useful for you, because It's not. It's his brother. So, yeah. See y'all in the next video. Bye!